Lawyers for R. Kelly, who's being held without bail, are complaining that the singer is only allowed to visit with one of his girlfriends at a time. Worse, visiting hours conflict with the schedule of their middle school.